Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're at the library in Capital Filden, finally going into the talk to, well, Sage Denurkin and Labyrus? Is that his name? Old Man Labyrus? Is he a sage? Professor Logos, not Labyrus. Professor Logos. Alright. Avon says, hello. Professor Logos says, Avon, I was waiting for you. Oh, Your Highness Mildeen. Where is Sage Denurkin? Muse says. Go through the gate. The sages are waiting for you. The sages? Mumbles Avon. Alright, we heard him right. Gate? This? Was the gate? We finally got through this door. Oh my god. Transfer gate? Oh, is there a gate through here? That's what's been behind this locked door all this time? Oh, cool. Sage Denurkin says, oh, they're finally here. Sage Gawain says, it's been a long time, Avon. Rutice? Gawain? Says Avon. Rutice says, Sage Gawain, long time no see. Very familiar with him. Gawain says, His Highness told me what's happening here, including the incident in Ort Village. Sounds like you've been going through a lot, but it's good that your journey to search for sacred treasures is going smoothly. Her Highness, Mr. Marty, I thank you for supporting these two. It doesn't bother me, says Muse. Okay, you're welcome. I just met you the other day, Sage Gawain. So you haven't returned to the Holy Capital yet? Yes, I went back there once. I had to report to Sir Quar. Are we going through this gate? Marty says, but I didn't think you could go back and forth between the capital and the Holy Capital in such a short time. Was that what the gate's for? Gawain says, ha ha ha, not only in a short time, but would you believe me if I told you that I was in the Grand Cathedral of the Holy Capital? What? Is this your, like, astral projection or something? Yu says, I don't know if I believe that. Do the sages have power to transfer instantly to different regions? Gawain says, unfortunately, it's not my power. It's correct to say that this power is part of the power of this place. The power of this place, says Avon. Come to think of it, what is this room? I feel quite strange. Rutice says, this sensation, the atmosphere is similar to the ruins of the Truth Island. I'm impressed, says Gawain. You're keen, Rutice. This place is called the Transfer Gate. It is one of the ancient heritage places of the Blue Tribe, as well as the Truth Island. Denurkin says, the Transfer Gate, or the corridor that connects different places. If you use it, you'll be able to transfer to any place, no matter distance, in a second. There was a similar kind of room underneath the Grand Cathedral. Sir Gawain flew from there. Flew. Marty says, long distance instant transfer. Unbelievable. Gawain says, many scholars have been researching this, but no one has figured out how it works. Somehow we connected the capital and the Holy Capital by borrowing Sir Denurkin's power. Amazing, says Avon. Denurkin says, it's necessary that the capital and the Holy Capital cooperate with each other closely, so that we can cope with the subversive activities of the Octum's apostles. That's right. Sir Gawain persuaded me, so I had no choice but to get out of the house and do something. Marty says, certainly the royal family and the church need to cooperate entirely to get through this unprecedented crisis. In that sense, the transfer gate will be of great help. Yep, that's right, says Gawain. I just used it to come pick up Avon and Retisse. Eh, says Avon. Wait, are we going to use it? Are you scared? Asks Gawain. Scared? I'm not scared, but... what will happen if it fails? That's a good question. It's possible that you would end up being in the middle of an ocean or wandering around in a different dimension forever. Oh no! There's no way I would use such an unpredictable object, Avon says. Tanurkin says, you're teasing him too much, Gawain. The card of the adventures is very trustworthy. Nothing like that is going to happen, so don't worry. Hey, Gawain, says Avon. Ha ha ha, I was just joking with you. Well, we don't have much time. We better head to Valkt. Yeah, you're right, says Avon. Muse? Marty? Thank you for everything. Are they not coming? No need to thank me, says Muse. It's the royal family's mission to think about the peace in Elfilden. Marty says, without a doubt, your journey will have an influence on the world's fate. I'm glad that I could help you. Avon says, influence on the world's fate, huh? Doesn't even seem real to me, to be honest. But I will do whatever I can do. And I'm confident that will lead us to the rescue of Emel and Mile. You are honest, says Muse. We have no intention of putting all that pressure on you. Try your best, so that you won't have any regrets. Yeah, says Avon. Gawain says, I'll generate the transfer gate now. Avon, Retisse, come inside the circle I'm standing in. Oh, okay, says Avon. Aye, sir, says Retisse. Avon says, see you later, Muse and Marty. Goodbye, Sir Dinerkin. Thank you for everything, says Retisse. Good luck, says Muse. We'll see you soon, says Marty. Dinerkin says, may your journey bring you happiness. Avon says, what the? They disappeared. Gawain says, actually, it was us who disappeared. We are the ones who moved to a different place. By going through the door ahead of us, we'll be underneath the Grand Cathedral. Are you serious? Says Avon. Retisse says, the transfer gate. The ruins of the Blue Tribe. How come the people who invented such a great device perished? I don't know, says Gawain. But too much power could be the source of destruction. That probably applies to the Blue Tribe. Then let's go to the chapel now. You should report to Sir Quar about what has been happening. Good idea, says Avon. Gawain, join the party. Wow. I think Gawain was in our party before. Look at him. Level 37, 343 hit points. 132 magic points. So he's got the general white magic stuff. His deadly is Meteor Breaker. Defeats the enemy with a concentrated blow that can destroy a planet. Yeah, he joined us way back when we were a lot lower level and we were like laying waste to everything. Because of him. Skills, Justice Hammer, attacks enemy with holy energy and a head crush, swings a war hammer down at enemy's head. Wow. So what's he got? He's got an octopus hammer. Battle Beak is not as good. Right, it was him with the maces. Hoblite. Want a better shield, Sir Gawain? The Kirkstein gives you 203 defense, but the counter gives you 201 defense and then 58 avoidance. So I'm gonna go for that one. And then you can have a Brigandine, she gives you plus 7 defense. And then Let's see what will give him the most boost. The forest cape will up his avoidance by 20. Power wrist, his attack way up. Aiming at those, forest cape and power wrist. Hermit boots is good for speed. The circlet will increase his defense and magic attack. Mobius ring. Bond earrings. How about bond earrings? And the circlet, perhaps? I'm gonna use the power vest, actually. Cool. Alright, we made all those changes. I'm just gonna save. So it'll be underneath. Avon says, this is the basement of the Grand Cathedral. We are really involved, aren't we? Gawain says, how many more times do I have to tell you? Sir Kroar is waiting. Let's go to the chapel. It's not the time to go back to Elfilden. We've got things we have to take care of now. Oh! Oracle Avarice says, I see. Dominique. I remember it was 15 years ago, when I was abbot in Brazak. It wasn't my fault that she died. I didn't do anything wrong. I'm innocent. He finally remembered, says Gawain. We got in here with all these chests. What? I got a rarest potion. Wow. Another. Wow, stocking up. SP Arcanum 2. Another SP Arcanum 2. Well, I don't need to use it on anybody. Not for 2 mana. How many rarest potions do I have? 8. Wow. So I remember the last time, or 2 times, or maybe even 3 times we were down here, we could not open any of this stuff. I got to these treasure chests, and it was really quite cruel, but now we can... now we can get in there. I don't know why now, all of a sudden, everything's unlocked. Sweet. Another Kirkstein. Or Kirkstein shield. Basilard? What's that? Is that like a sword or a weapon? Short sword, contrived for throwing. Its long range is ideal for covering. Can Rutis use that, maybe? Oh yeah, attack goes up by 7 here. Grand Helmet. Now that is under... accessories? Grand Helmet. Helmet covering the entire head offers enough protection, but heavy. Well, defense goes way up. But hit goes way down. I don't like that. Probably because they're taking off the pearl bracelet. Yeah, I don't want to take one of these. Yeah, I don't want to take the hit with stuff going down. It's pretty sweet, though. That's good defense. Well, I'll hold on to it. I'm not gonna give it to any of these three people. Another Brigandon. And Recovery Ring. Wow. This is exciting stuff. Emerald Ring filled with vital forces of trees gradually restores power. Wow. Do I want to give it to anybody, though? It just, it's like a regeneration thing. That didn't sound like a jail cell door. A light stone. What is that now? Accessory? Ore in which spells to cure poison, confusion, and paralysis are sealed. Huh. It probably doesn't make... Yeah, it's just a... You can use it. It doesn't boost your stats or anything. Alright, so I've been in here. More goodies. It's the treasure trove of awesomeness. A confused charm. Right, it confuses the enemy for a while. It's the second one of that. A bind talisman. Congo charm. That sounds new. Talisman containing protection spell inside increases defense for a while. Oh, the bind talisman we have. Yeah, prevents the enemy's attack for a while. Asura charm. And Drow's charm. Asura charm was second one. Increases attack power, impact spell. And then what's the other one? Drow's charm. Talisman containing sleep spell inside makes the enemy sleep for a while. There goes sleepy time. I don't know if I'm going to use any of those charms. Green augite. Yellow augite. The hell's augite? Okay, it's accessory, perhaps? Yellow augite. Diamond containing earth power inside increases resistance against earth attack. And the green one is containing wind power inside increases resistance against wind attack. Those green and yellow, I'm supposing two other colors here. Blue. And red. Oh, accessory. Blue is water power inside, increases resistance against water attack. And red, resistance against fire attack. Okay. That's what all this stuff is. Wow, more stuff. Stimulant. Do not need. Ditto. Royal powder. Cool. Rebleef. Handy. Another rebleef. How many of these rebleefs do we have? Ten. Wow. I had no idea. The door is locked. They left one door locked? Why just leave one door locked and all the rest unlocked? I went in here, right? Yeah. It's taking us a while just to go through all this stuff. So much. What about that? Oh, that goes down. Look at that. There's a stairs down over there. Oops. Alright. I think we're... Are we done? Yeah, we got everything, I believe. Oh, is this Sir Quar? Oh, it's Oracle Tiwam. Welcome home, Avon. Good to see you well. By the way, Avon, the priest asked me to tell you that you can use anything freely inside the treasure box in the basement. You mean multiple boxes? And yeah, I took everything I needed. Please take anything you want. I did. I didn't need permission. The voice of a girl yells, Avon! Okay, is it... What's her name? The one who has a crush on Mile? Yeah, Shannon. Long time no see, Avon. You've returned from the capital safely. Shannon? You've still stayed here in the Holy Capital? I'm going to stay here until I find out what happened to Mile. I'm working as a sister trainee. Gawain says, she's got good reputation as a good worker. I hear that the other oracles are also thankful for her. Really? Says Avon. Good job, Shannon, Retief says. Oh, stop. I'm still making mistakes all the time. Please come to the chapel. Sir Quar is waiting for you. Listen, Shannon, says Avon. There is something I have to tell you. Something you have to tell me? It's about Mile. Please calm down and listen to me. Oh no. Oh no. Not yet. I'm not ready yet. But I've made up my mind. I will never look the other way from reality, no matter what happens. Please go ahead and tell me. I'll bear up any sad news. Actually, says Avon, you were right, Shannon. Mile is alive. What? He's alive. There's no mistake about that, because I saw him with my own eyes. But he's in the hand of the enemy right now, so I don't think you could see him anytime soon. But don't worry. I promise you I'll rescue him. Shannon? Ha! Oh my god. Wow, Shannon, says Avon. She's all right, says Ortiz. She was so relieved to hear about him. Gawain says, let's carry her into the Oracle Kallion's place for now. Oh, I wanted to look around the place. We are back, says Avon. Oh, good to see you safe, says Priest Quar. Now, let me hear your report. All right. Avon explained to Quar what happened so far and showed him the sacred treasures Delibora and Isbora. Good work. Now you've got five of the sacred treasures. Zar of the Raging Fire has the last one. Finally, the time has come for you to cross to Canafia. Canafia, says Avon. I've heard that name before. Gawain says, Canafia is a small island in the south. It'll take 2 days by boat from the port of Brazak in the south of the Holy Capital. It's pretty far, isn't it? Asks Avon. Let's get going right away, then. Just a second, says Gawain. There is one other thing. What you've been dying to receive arrived at the Grand Cathedral the other day. What I've been dying to see? Quar says, this is it. Take it. Oh! Avon received rare sword. Oh, is that made out of the rare metal? Avon says, is this by any chance? Ratis says, so it was successful. Gawain says, it just came from Guia the other day. It's a masterpiece, made with the best of industrial and magical technology from the steel factory and sorcery school. Avon says, look how light it is. Even though it's so long and thick. It's so light that it's kind of uncomfortable instead. Ortiz says, but it's a sword keeping wonderful radiance inside. This will certainly be able to carry the power of a god. Avon says, we have to thank Ruka and the others. Gawain says, if the power of six sacred treasures is put in the sword of rare metal, the sacred sword Illusion should be completed. Really? Let's head to Canafia. We need to obtain the last sacred treasure at the Tsar Shrine. Okay, says Avon. The hell? Ortiz screams. Avon says, what the? Earthquake? Gawain says, stopped? Avon says, it's rare to have an earthquake here. Well, you're holding the rare sword. I guess maybe rare things will happen. Quar says, actually, it's been occurring once every 3 days in the Deucis region recently. Moreover, the interval of the occurrence is gradually smaller. It's a bad omen, says Ratis. Gawain says, something might have happened on the other side of the Dark Barrier. Things are starting to move so rapidly now. Avon says, I gotta go to Canafia right away. First, we talk to everybody. Canafia Isle is not far from the Sanctuary of Octum, which has expanded over the ocean. Please be careful. Alright. Yeah, look around. We haven't been able to return to our home for so long. The only salvation is that my daughter doesn't throw a tantrum. I'm praying to barter so I can see my grandma. I saw the adventurers gathering in the front yard to train. I don't remember Guild ever taking action so much. The Guild? I am feeling somewhat uneasy because the oracles are all out and it's kind of lonely here. This oracle isn't out. Well, that's an oracle. No, oracle's here. The oracles as well as instructor have gone all over in order to save as many injured people as possible. I wanted to go too, but I was asked to look after this place. Well, that explains it. Well, there's another oracle. Do not react to the evil things with hate. Take a stand against them with justness and righteousness. It's because the ones who receive your hate will respond to you with the same hate. And it is endless. I hope the reason for using a sword will be something other than fulfilling hate. Alright, I gotta check out that sword. So he's already equipped it, I guess? Oh no. Rare Tiamat. Attack goes up by 3. Magic attack goes up by 30. Awesome. And she doesn't use that stuff. She uses these daggers, and he uses maces. Oh, there's another oracle. The general worshippers are already prohibited from entering the Grand Cathedral. I feel bad to turn down the people who have come all this way by making sacrifices. Oh, they're having class again. They say that Sunday school won't be held for a while. We won't be able to see Milel either. That's why I will ask her to tell us a lot of stories. God is cool. I know Ruru will become cool, too. I know it for sure. God is cool, huh? Meow. I finally told my dad that I would want to be a scholar, not a merchant. As I expected, he was very mad. But I can't withdraw myself here. Oops, I gotta concentrate. I won't be able to attend the classes for a while. Since this is the last class, I decided to intently listen to the lecture, but my eyes are so heavy and won't stay open. I don't think I can do it anymore. This is going to be the last Sunday school for a while. Today we talk about the land of the myth. I'll do my best so that I won't have any regrets. I won't want you to regret stuff. All the oracles are here. Something unlighted me while I was helping the priests. What's that mean, unlighted? I finally decided to renounce the world. I've come here to pray for love, but why did this happen to me? I'm living a full life now. This wouldn't have happened to me in the past. Not quite sure what he's trying to tell us. He's renounced the world, but he's living a full life. Time to go to these little side areas. I heard the news about the attack on the monastery by the Apostles of Darkness. It's good to hear my juniors are all safe. I thought I would worry to death. We can't overlook the evil deeds of the Apostles of Darkness anymore. I will go out to help people in trouble everywhere as a member of the church. Okay. Well, I was told the oracles all left, and they're all still here. Mr. Avarice has been pretty weak-minded. It looks like he's remembered something. I'm afraid he's going to admit all the sins that he has committed. All these sayings... Oh no, because I was his accountant. Oh no, someone help me. Did you help him do bad things? Avon, it's been a long time. I'll take good care of Shannon, so don't worry. So Shannon fainted again, huh? She must be very sensitive or something. You could say that too, says Avon. Shannon is sleeping, breathing peacefully. Shannon, don't worry. I'll rescue Maya without fail. Oh, that was the room that we stayed in at one point. Oh, hello, Sage Gawain. Brzak got in touch with us. That ship has already arrived at the port. Good. It's been a while since I got on the ship. The boat to cross to Canavia is already there. Please hurry to Brzak. Won't you be hurrying us along? The rumor says that there's a boat which is going to challenge the grueling port, Gagarv, in the east. If the boat succeeds, the mystery about the end of the world may be solved. I hope the adventure of the boat will be successful. Anything new? Oh, naturally, I've read those two books. The legend says that Eleusion is the sacred sword which repels great darkness. If they collect all the sacred treasures and complete the sword, it will be possible to break into the barrier from the cathedral. The Grand Reference Room of Cathedral was the biggest one with the largest number of books carried in Elfilden until 8 years ago. I heard that they have had a lot of important data that we don't have here. When I think about that, I can't forgive Octum followers more. Damn Octum followers. I hope they hadn't burned any of those important data. Or data. So the rest of these are the 8 books. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. The monster books about the different monsters. Okay, we talked to him. Alright. Next episode, leaving the Grand Cathedral of Vault and out to Vault itself. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.